buddy. It's been a while, ain't it? It's been a while since we've been in this game. Oh, man. I don't even... That's bad. Oh! Well, that would've hurt, wouldn't it? Alright, no. We're not doing that right now. We're doing a warm-up. And you guys know what a warm-up means. Yeah. And you know what? Just for fucks and giggles and shits, you know what? We'll use a buckler. It's been a while since I used a buckler. We'll use a buckler and... Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Actually, no. You know what I haven't used in a while? Not you. Yeah. Alright. This is our warm-up. Get my headset cord out of the way. Alright, let's do a... Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Why is my jump so high? Alright. Oh, fuck. Kind of getting on my nerves now. Oh. I was not warmed up. Ow. On top bridge, but I gotta have them all. Oh, come on. Gotta have them all in front of me. Hunger! Close my fist then. I can't. I just have to have something in my hand. Oops. I think I killed him. Sorry, not supposed to use the shield. Pick up a sword. Come on. I'm not gonna kill you without a sword in your hand. It literally leaned into the tip of my sword. Oh, he's not gonna be able to attack me. Two-handed weapon. Let's go ahead and take that out of play. Here! I'm trying to help you, but... Oh, that one's stuck in his face. Oh, that was a low hit. Bro, I took that out specifically so nobody would use it. I fucking killed myself. I fucking killed myself. Alright. So. We're not gonna kill ourselves this time. We've got a couple of, cool weapons. If you guys can see this bullshit, it's a helmet that I have on so I don't get fucking one-tapped. Klapnik, I think is how you say this. Oh! Fuck. Alright, you sacks of shit, let's go. God damn it. That was awkward. Alright. It's tiny. Ooh. Alright, so here we go. We're using two, I guess, quote unquote, mythical weapons. Here, hold on. Quote unquote, mythical weapons, which I don't know what they do, but we're about to find out. And two regular weapons. Huh. Doesn't do anything differently. It is a badass little sword, though. Oh, shit. All right. Kind of badass. Well, I say regular, but God, I'm gonna be dark trash with this. I'm already bad with very awkwardly long weapons. Missed. Seriously. Oh. That up a little bit too much.
Alright guys, so that is going to be it for this video. So we decided to revisit Blade and Sorcery for a little while. I'm glad we did. You guys know how much I love this game. I'm just kind of patiently waiting for update 8 to come out, but due to the, you know, the Roni Coroni that's going around, you know, we don't want any of the game developers to get sick or anything like that, so they pushed it back to May, if I'm not mistaken, at the earliest May, which, you know, that's cool, it's whatever. But yeah, remember, if you like the video, leave a like. If you dislike the video, leave a dislike. That is cool too. But y'all have a fantastic afternoon.